This is question number 25, 2020 KCSE biology paper 1, and we are told part A, complete the table below on the adaptation and functioning of some structures in a dicotyledonous stem. So we have part, we have cambium, and we have parenchyma, we have adaptation. So cambium increases the diameter of a plant. So we can see the adaptation here. The cells have dense, we can write the cells have dense cytoplasm to enable rapid mitotic division. Giving rise to secondary growth. Mitotic, that is division of cells. So that would increase the diameter of a plant. We come to parenchyma, the adaptation. So parenchyma used in photosynthesis, storage, and transport. It forms the bulk of plant ground tissue. So we can say they have have thin wall for faster passage. Thin wall for faster passage. Of materials, as we have said, it is used in photosynthesis, storage, and transport. The other one that we can mention is have large irregular shape for storage. Have large irregular shape for storage. And can have a look at the picture showing. So this is the cambium in between the xylem and phloem. So it facilitates the increase in size of the plant. So with that, let's go to part B of the question. Explain why the leaf of a sisal plant has a thick and shiny cuticle. So this is the sisal plant, and we say that it has shiny, thick cuticle enable it to conserve water. As it mostly grows in dry areas. The shiny cuticle reflects light. You can see that is the surface. Reflect the light, minimizing its evaporation through reflection. So you can put that down and say, thick cuticle. You say thick cuticle enable it to conserve water loss. Then we say the shiny cuticle Refract light. Minimizing evaporation through refraction. Evaporation through refraction. So that's how you answer that question, and you get yourself 4 marks.